Elliot Gaming. Welcome back to another video. Today, we're going to be going to an epic place. It's the section of epic levels. Let's try one I haven't beaten yet. I've beaten Phantom, I've beaten Dinosaur, I've beaten Shock, Colorblind, Aquarius, Payload. I have not beaten Believe yet, so I'll try that. I've only gotten 43% since I beat Dinosaur. Okay. Wake up. Oh, there's a thing under that. I got it. Cool. Let's go. Okay, so I know all the coins now. I can focus on beating this level. I'm like, I need to get all of the coins. Go down here. Go up here. I missed the other one. That last one is kind of... It's easier than it looks, but I keep thinking I'll die. Right there. Wake up. 79%. What makes a level an epic level anyway? Because of how detailed and cool it is. Because that's all this. I just noticed that most of the levels I play now are made in 2.1. Like this one. This one's made in 2.1. Yeah, I beat it. I beat the level. Okay, that was a little hard. What happened to the music? Danger Zone. Let's play that. Okay, huh? There we go. Thank you. This level was also made in 2.1. I can tell from the objects that are in it. This is harder than it looks. That thing's not as hard as it looks. It looks pretty hard, but it's not as hard as it looks, but it's still hard. Alright guys, that's gonna be it for this video. Hope you enjoyed it. If you did, show up by subscribing and tap the notification bell for me and early notification of the next day, perfect weekends and holidays, and we'll see you later. Goodbye.